Yeah. Melodic, what up? Check it, yo. Step inside the militant minded, confined him inside a signed confinement. Picture the best, Pac and Nas combined with Russell and Dennis at an AIM protest, check it, I grew up tough. Underneath barbed wire cuts, if my stars ain't enough to tell my story, all these other rappers are mediocre, starting to bore me. Melodic said, untie your brain to fully feel freedom. My grandma named me Nataanii Means for a reason, so I could lead them, free your minds from extinction, and believe in freedom. Throw that government money back, cause we don't need them. Sovereignty's a myth in a nation full of ignorance. I've seen checks get spent on casino chips, and I wear my hair proud. This is true pride music, war whooping loud, equivalent to the American Indian movement. Yeah, yeah, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Yeah, can you hear me now? Alright. I'm not a rapper, I'm an activist who rhymes. This is how you're learning, you better read between the lines. Kill the Indian, save the man. Guess all my friends descended from dead men who defended them. I got two braids and a beaded necklace, living young and living reckless. Got a bullet for the next hipster in a headdress. Step aside, I got that C4 flow. I'm ready to blow at any minute, motherfucker, let me go. I flow off the mental with the cynical syndrome. The epitaph, I'm wreaking wrath at the pinnacle. Fuck methodical, I keep this shit simple. I got the point at the top to pop the pimple. Sinful, I get erotic like an info. Keeping it loose, hanging rappers on the noose. I don't spit, I puke. You rappers ain't shit, but your flow's still equivalent to poo.
My colonial colonized name is Russell Means. I want to talk a little bit about radicalism and being called radical. You know, maybe it is true I am a radical, because all I've ever asked, all I've ever demanded, all I've ever fought for, all I've ever been shot for, all I've ever been stabbed and beaten for, or thrown in jail or prison for, is to ask and demand any way, shape, or form that the United States of America live up to its own laws.
Identity, searching in bottles of whiskey. I've seen my elders pass out under oak trees. Hairspray and methamphetamine feed their arteries. Empty memories shield the future possibilities, as suicidal tendencies tend to plague the youth at a teen age. And teen pregnancy, we say, leaves babies with no fathers these days. And our ways are forgotten, forgotten. Trading moccasins for N7s with Jordan socks that are cotton. Shit. Free your mind from extinction.